project for the Avishkar 2020 is wireless transmission of the electricity. So basically, from the basic science itself, we are knowing that our environment consists of many types of gases, such as hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, sulfur dioxide. So basically, that element makes bond with the another element, such as hydrogen makes bond with the oxygen, and the byproduct we get is the water. So that means element consists of free electrons in their subshell, such as sp(d)(f) shell. So that free electrons are rotating in the subshell, and that consists of various types of energy, such as chemical bonding energy and heat energy, light energy. So according to the energy band theory, that free electrons are present at the lower energy level band, and they are trying to jump at the higher energy level band. But because of the forbidden gap, they do not have sufficient amount of energy to go from the lower energy band to a higher energy level band. But as they get an external energy supply, such as heat energy, light energy, or electricity energy, so they transmit electricity. So for the transmission of the electricity, in current scenario, the medium present is only wire transmission. So our project deals with the transmission of electricity basically using another medium, that is wireless transmission of electricity. So the transmission of the electricity through the medium air is called an wireless transmission of electricity or vitricity. So this is the basic model. We name it as Zott Zapper Oscillator Resonant Transformer. So it is the upgraded model of the famous scientist Nikola Tesla. That is, he made a Tesla coil. So that Tesla coil consists of some of the errors, or that error majorly are the for transmitting electrons from lower energy level band to higher. It uses a spark gap. And another one is for when they are using spark gap, it creates a largely major noise. And third one is that spark gap can harm to basically homemade systems, such as if someone is gas is in a lighter, so that spark could light and the gases will blown up, and that will cause a major harm or hazardous situation to the human. So the transmission of electricity, it generates alternating, so ZOR, basically Zapper Oscillator Resonant Transformer, it generates alternating oscillator frequencies which are more than the radio frequencies and less than the our microwave frequencies. So
basic working of the model.
So basic working of our model is that it is a circular coil, so it generates alternating oscillator frequencies, and those electrons comes in contact with it, so that gets blown up. So the demo is, so as you can see in the circuit, that tube light is blown up because it consists of a fluorescent powder, and as it is coming in contact with the alternating oscillator frequencies, energy transfer is taken place, and that will blow that illumination coil. So the advantage of this circuit is it's very cheap, because its price is only 175 rupees. And another advantage is that in a tariff relaxation, that this is only 12 volt circuit, and we can illuminate as much as for the 12 volt system itself. So
you can see here there is no physical connection in between the bulbs and the circuitry.
So the wireless transmission works as our Zott system itself. So for the 12 volt itself, we can light up as much as we can. So it consists of only an MOSFET capacitor to charge and discharge a primary winding and a secondary winding. So basically, when the capacitor gets charged with our DC power system, that is a 12 volt adapter, so that gives and discharge with the MOSFET. So that MOSFET, after getting charged, it generates a circular EMF that goes to our primary winding, and as the primary winding gets charged, so that gives a bump, and that bump goes around towards. So the potential or the future scope of our project is that there is no such a device present in currently in market which would transmit electricity wirelessly at such a cheap rate, because our project is only for 12 volt. This is not a mini project. This is a fully working developed model for the 12 volt itself, and its maximum range is around 24 volt. But we do not have any 24 hour volt adapter currently, so we are dealing with only 12 volt. So such a project should create a market boom, because there is no such a project is available. So we would like to thank our guide.
Rohini Patil ma'am.
And we also like to thank Avishka 2020 to give such a stage and opportunity to share our views. Thank you guys.